is today I am going to be playing some Ninja Legends, as you can see on the screen. And also, I've done a little bit of this off camera, actually quite a lot. And please like and subscribe for more videos, and let's get into this. This is my first time doing this, so please like and subscribe. So, as you see, I'm already a sensei, which is the sixth best one. That mic is really mag. So, as you can see, I've got a few levels up from island, so I'm not in this island, but as you can see, I'm a sensei, I'm trying to get to the master sensei, and yeah, I've just got the Tundra Islands, so let's teleport there. Let's do some farming. Oh. So, as you can see, I've got a lot of pets, and most of them are eternalized. If you want to play this game with me, add me as a friend, and I can give you maybe two evolved, and maybe like this one and that one. And I can give you two to start out with, they're good. And yeah. What we're going to do today is we're going to play the game and see what we can do, I guess. So, right now, I'm just going to trade request people because it seems fun, I like it. You might not, but I just want to do it because sometimes people, like, a lot of people give me good things. Let's just put a bad thing in. I hit you something. I forgot. Don't that? No. Right. Let's see if she accepts. Oh, yeah. Right, let's trade. What do you want? A crit? That's trash. Not again. No, not the internalized. Maybe an evolved Christmas tree. I don't know. You don't have to give me all that trash stuff, dude. Well, that'll be easy. Alright, let's go. So, as I was saying before, I just want to repeat it again in case you didn't hear. If you want to play with me, then you may. Come here, Cloud. Can't believe I'm just saying. So, what I'm going to do is, if you want to play with me, you can add me as a friend, and I'll might say yeah, and we can play together. I might give you a good thing or two. Well, pet. I might not give you an eternalized, but if you're a good friend and you give me something, like a legend, then yeah, so could let me have a good pet, because I'm a noob so far. Well, sort of, not really, but still. This is my first time doing it, so you may think I'm trash. It's my first time doing this in my life. So, my first time being a YouTuber. Quickly get to this end. And so, what we're gonna do today is farm up, see if we can get to the Master Sensei, and then that's really gonna be it over, I guess. So, yeah, let's see. I've done this before, so some people may think I've lied to them because they said I said I have a hyperappendix, but someone just gave me some really good pets and things, and then I got loads of money from it, and then I bought loads of cool stuff. Okay. Thank you for stopping. That was very lucky. Even though I don't have very good luck. Evil Catan. I don't have either of them, which is sad. I really want that. So. I'll look for that. Because I have Evil Catan, or whatever it's called, I can't get into the light side, which I don't want to anyway. Okay, no. No. No, no, no. chance on this one. Yes. Okay, that was lucky. As a friend, you can give me some good stuff. It's my first time being a YouTuber, so this may seem a bit weird, but please give me some likes and subscribes.
Well then, go get it to win it, Lester.
Camera. Kidding me. Why did I even do this?
I was gonna moon on my way out, I'm glad I didn't now.
Right, this is why did they do that? Really? Come on, Mom.
Well, how did you send it to me?
Right, let's just go to some trades because some people gave me really good stuff and I just want more.
I want more.
It's not good enough. Hey, don't, no one sent you here. Right, let's go. Oh, but yeah. Put in the last one. Wait, I put in a plate. Oh, Brian Fart, I don't like you. I'm skipping you for that view. I don't mind who you. Okay, right. Put in a blue flank in. Yeah, exactly. Okay, right. Oh, yeah. Because I guess. Wait, trade. Let's trade. Blue Falcon. You don't really have to get dude. Yes. Okay. Is there anything to buy on this island if it shows you anything? No belts. I'm still only a multiple belt. Come on! No. See what sort of one. I'll buy more sorts of not. Stop, friend! Come on! Just let me get to that. If you want something, I'll give you it. So, let's see. 12 jumps. I'm gonna get by all the same things, but nothing else. Alright, let's keep going. By the way, this is the highest I've ever been. So, yeah. Please like and subscribe and maybe give me some good pets in the game. And why did my mom have to kiss me? I was in life! Like, this is life! Oh my gosh. She just embarrassed me a lot. Like, really embarrassed. Give me the cloud.
Talk to the camera.
I know. So, I'm just trying to get to the highest level I can, and that my mom had to embarrass me. I don't know why.
How many people are watching now?
So, I really some likes and subscribes, even though I'm a noob and no one really likes me. So, please give me likes and subscribes and hit that notification bell to get notified in my next video. Please give me some pets and you can add me as a friend and I'll play with you. I might say yes, I might say no, I don't know. Let's get some coins. That's a lot of coins and I have a big multiplier. When I've got to the this island, I'm going to buy everything if I can and I'm going to go into Pet Simulator, which is another game that I'm quite good at. This is the best game that I like and I'm really good at. And I just asked for trade requests because, yeah, I'm there. You tell your friends about me if and don't say about me.
Just give him a shout.
A bit louder.
Hi, Auntie Kirsty.
That was not child appropriate.
Hi, Auntie Kirsty and Juju. Simone and Juju. Auntie Juju.
Tell them it's your first one.
It's my first time doing YouTube. And please like and subscribe.
Yeah, and good boy. Show them where the arrow is. You finger point.
I can't.
You can.
What?
Like, what's his name? Go, that's when he goes. Just hit the like button.
Oh, yeah. I can't do that yet. They animate it, so it's not his real hand. It's like she's talking about the speaker.
Explain what you're doing
to people
that are joining.
So what I'm doing is I'm just farming up, getting as much money as I can. And what after that, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave this game when I've got everything, and I'm gonna go into Pet Simulator, which is a game that I really like. And let me just buy everything. Is that the max? No, that's not the max I can get. That's really good. So what I'm gonna do now is, when I've bought everything, I'm going to go to Pet Simulator, which is a game I really like and I'm good at. And after that, I might come back to this game, or I might stay on that game. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell for me doing more of doing more YouTube channels, things, whatever you call them. And yeah, hope you enjoy what I'm doing. If you don't, please don't. Just please subscribe and like, because this is my first time doing this and I just really need support. So I'll do another one, if you know what I mean. So what I'm gonna do, I just killed that guy without even knowing. Stop! I don't want to buy anything. I don't have any Robux. I have one. So what I'm going to do after this is I'm going to play a game that I really like playing. And it's quite fun, actually. So let's just farm up here and sell. And then after that, we're going to buy everything we can. And then I'm going to go to Pet Simulator, which is a game where you eat coins, and yeah, I think if you've played Roblox, yeah. Right, I think I've got enough. Alright, swords are most important, and, well, belts are important as well, but swords, I think, maybe belts, I don't know. Tell me in the comments which one do you think's better, swords or belts, because I don't know.
Oh, one QI letter. That could get me to loads. Oh my gosh. Where's, oh, that's a great bunny. I was about to say bunny. So, if you didn't know, this was my first time, if you didn't hear me the first time. And yeah, I'm just playing this game because it's a game that I really like. And yeah, so let's do some farming up. And then I'll be back with you in a couple of minutes. And then we'll get into
Hi, Dad!
Simulator and live getaway.
Why does everyone have to interrupt me while I'm doing this? Dad's interrupted me nearly.
Dad.
My mum has, and my now my sister, which is really annoying.
This is so annoying. Like, why did they have to do that?
Okay. If anyone's watching, I hope you subscribe, like, hit that notification bell to be notified in my next video. And let me just buy everything, do one. Yeah. By the way, if you've never played this game before, it's quite easy. And I could help you get some levels if you need to, and then you can play with me, and you can be my friend in the game. Oh my gosh, I'm not even there yet. Okay, this is much better. I could sit here doing this for all day. But I don't want to.
Hi!
Liv, stop! Please, this is so annoying! Why? They said they wouldn't interrupt me when I'm doing a video, and now they just keep doing it.
Okay, it's a bit funny, but still. It's not good. It is sort of funny, but at the same time, it's quite irritating.
Well,
oh my god, it's glitching up so early. Oh my god. Right. Let's just farm up here. Get lots of things, then sell, and then we buy everything. Okay, this is taking really long. This is longer than I expected. Oh, it's good. Not as good as mine, but still quite good. A mini sensor. Really mini sensor? A mini oh my gosh. Some people have like evolved mini thingy mobobbers. They're just not very good, just saying.
Stop!
Dad!
What the heck? This is glitching. This is the best thing there is. Dual wheel. Okay. I'm gonna use the rest of the QA to buy all. Wait, have I got all the belts? Ultimate energy. Oh gosh. Okay, this is a good weapon. Right, as I was saying from before, I'm going to leave this now, and we might play it after, but we're going to play some Pet Simulator, because that's a game that's quite fun. Pet Simulator. Where's Pet Simulator? Pet Simulator! Right, as I was saying, this is odd. I wish they had a search in this game. Pet Simulator. Where's Pet Simulator?
Just need to do this.
Get off me, stop.
What do you need?
Where is Pet Simulator? I need to.
the way, if you have anything you want me to play, please write it down in the comment section and I will play it. And yeah, chicken nugget club, please don't say chicken nugget club because I would not want to play that. Come on, where is that? Is that Yoda? Right, if I don't find that, I'm just gonna go back to Pet Simulator. Oh, no. Guys, if you find a way to have a switch, please could you? Cause trade. Bear. Does it? Where is it? You know what? Just keep playing Ninja Legends, I can't find it. Next time I'll try to find it for you guys and we can play it. Or write something in the comment section and I'll play it if you want me to. By the way, if there's anything you find in this game, I will have to. Oh yeah, that really annoys me. And by the way, if you say play with the noise on, I'm not doing it. It's just too annoying, like really. Oh, there we go. I was about to say, I got to the Eternal Islands. I always wanted to get to there, but now I am, like yeah. Let's get all the skills I can. Skills. Skills. So, I'm not.
55 seconds. Don't tell them to subscribe to that channel.
Oh, yeah.
Did you find your pet simulator bug?
No.
So you've gone back onto your other game?
Yeah.
Why don't you play a new level?
What do you mean?
Like a level that you've not played before.
What?
Okay. They can unsubscribe. When you talk, you're mumbling, bud, so you need to talk a bit louder.
Okay.
Not like a mumble.
Oh, wait. Okay, right. What? So, is Master Sensei. Yes, I can buy it. 38 times multiplier. That's my big multiplier. One hit. Oh god. That's just amazing. I could do this all day. Okay, right. I'm overpowered, I feel. Right. Let's just buy all. What are you doing, apprentice? Right, I'm probably gonna buy it. Yeah, that's easy. Okay, that's a big multiplayer, just saying. I wish you could get hats in the game. Don't you think that'd be cool? Like, watch this, ready? I'm gonna buy everything in the shop. And, wait, what? In a peace bird. You're a blue flat. No, I'm joking. No one really likes me. Yeah, I need to get to it. I'm gonna die. I always forget to buy the skills. Like, why? Why do I always... Oh my gosh, I got so far up. There we go. Looks better now. Oh, I just missed. So what I'm trying to do, guys, is to get 25 kills so I can become a dark learner. Because a light learner sounds boring. Even though light always wins, I just want to be on my dark team. Because seems more fun. Anyway, I'm now a master sensei. So yeah, if you want to give me anything good, or if you want to give me anything like a good pet, then yeah, please like and subscribe, because this is my first time playing this game. Well, not playing this game, but doing YouTube, if you know what I mean. And I really like notifications, if you know what I mean. No. Yes. No, I don't like notifications. What? Oh, that's what they're for. I don't like this game. That's where... Oh my god. That blue one is the away. I... Not pet. Don't like you. Right, let's just... Okay. Wait. Right, so let's just sell this. Get away. There we go. Now, well, that noise is so annoying. right. No, I don't want trades. I could have traded, but I don't want them. Right, let's see. I have enough space for 3 stupid pets. Right, you go. Wait, why don't I... Okay. Sorry, but you must leave. Okay, right, I can buy one. Finally. I didn't know what the gems were for. Affinity. Wait, that's my only one that's normal. Pets, right, let's sell the one that I've just got, or should I? Oh my gosh. Right, I'm selling the one that I just got. Because, yeah. Let's see. What happens when you have to. Right. Please give me the best pet in the game. I got the awakened. Oh god, is this awakened? Please tell me this is good. Ready? That's not good. That's not good. That is. I'm gonna keep it though, because I'm gonna keep trying to get more by playing the games. But yeah, that's actually quite good. If I get an upgraded one, that would be quite good. Ugh, that's just boring. You stupid. No one likes you. Okay, right. Get the pets. Alright, no one likes these guys. Just leave. Just leave. Please. Leave. I speak by that word. Infinity Wind. No, I want a penguin. Give me the penguin. Give me the penguin. And I leave you alone. Give me the... I only have 3. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, them inner piece birds are so annoying. Right, I'm just going to quickly delete all the pets that I do not want. Because, yeah, they're not very good. Let's say that. Okay, right. Now, this pet will be dead. I am definite. Right. If you want to play with me, then you may play with me. But if you don't want to play with me, you don't have to. But pets, let's just delete all the pets we don't want. No one likes these pets. But no, I'm not deleting you. I'm deleting you because no one likes you. Okay. No, I don't want to. I don't want a two. Oh my god, yeah. No, just stop annoying me. Right. Pets. Right. Let's get an inner peace spirit away. I want to keep that one. Don't know why. It could come in. He's right. Infinity. I don't want the infinities, me. But I guess I got infinity. Give me the penguin. Okay, right. I'm gonna try guess one, and if I get it right, I'm gonna say the dark blizzard master penguin. If it gives me it, I'm gonna. What the? I just got that correct. Oh my! I just said it. I just said it, and in a moment. It just did it. Once I did the most sad thing ever, though. Yes, I got an evolved one. But once I did the worst thing I've ever done in my life. Guess what I did? Well, what I actually did was, see these Winter Wonder Kitties? Yeah. I had 5 of them, so I could have got an Eternal one. Well, I could have got another one, which then I could have got the Eternalized one that I have now. But I sold one to get something else, and it didn't let me have it. And then I couldn't get it, and then and I was just really sad. Okay, right, let's keep on going. I'm a noob now, but still, I'm a master sense. If you get what I mean. So, right, this is sort of a long video. I might cut. Press on button. Still, don't care. Because I need this. I'm a noob, but I'm a god at the same time. Wow, that was quick. That was really quick. I can't speak. So, what was it? Oh my gosh. Did I just... The Awakened is the best thing in the game. I have 1 Awakened, which is 2%. I'm not very lucky, dude, I can't speak English. So, yeah, I'm a Master Sensei, I guess. Okay, I'm nearly there. I accidentally pressed yes when I was just trying to jump, which was really weird. Like, not a lot of, I'm a YouTuber that likes talking, okay? Also, please like and subscribe and hit that notification bell for more videos like these, maybe Roblox. Like, you could ask me to play some games and I could get some, maybe I might buy some Robux, I don't know. Anyways, let's keep on doing the video. Come on, yeah, I don't know why there's one so good. Let's get more double jumps. Watch it, ready? I'm not gonna buy anything. Boom. First one gone. I'm gonna buy everything in the store. And I won't be able, I won't have to buy it. And I can just keep going after that. Look at that. Ready? Right, that was easy. And I still have a lot left. Right. Oh my gosh. I always press the wrong button. Okay, right. I'm just doing that so when I get to set up there. Well, as a YouTuber, what the heck is that crap? Like, okay, that was weird. Anyway, let's just keep going. So, this is my first time, I've said that a lot, and please like and subscribe this video before I can play more, and please write in the comment section, Peter's mom and dad, please don't annoy him, because I don't really like it. It's funny, yes, I have to admit, but I don't really like it, if you know what I mean. Like, you know when a girl comes up to you and she loves you and tells everyone and makes you tell them instead of someone else. It makes you feel embarrassed and you say, oh, I've already done it or something. And it's a bit like that. So yeah. And she doesn't believe you because, yeah. It's a bit like that because, like, yeah, if you get me. Yeah, that was a bit glitchy. If you can't hear that, I'm confused. I just confused.
should just be floating up because there's space. That makes logical sense. Like, it makes logical sense to say that I should just be flying up instead of jumping. Maybe I'm. I was gonna leave it, but that was weird. I'm gonna get this chest. Let me just go here. I just said no by accident. That was a bit odd. Okay, I guess. That's enough. Ninja Legend, Sensei Master, 1.5 QI. I can get that. Probably won't take me a long time, but I want to know what's after that. Like, I've done a lot of leveling up, I have to say. Right. So, write in the comments what you want me to do next. Like, maybe if you want me to play a different game, or if you want me to keep playing this, or if you want me to play Pet Simulator, and or do you want me to add you as a friend, or something, or, give me something good, or you can be my friend, and then you could do things with me, and, yeah, we could be friends, and also we could, or, you could do, type something like, get more pets, or people, I'll keep trading people and annoy them. That would be fun. I like annoying people. I don't annoy my friends though. So yeah, if you're my friend, I won't annoy you. But if I am not your friend, then yeah. I don't really annoy everyone a lot now and then. And I, did you see that bank? I did. If you didn't, go back. Probably a guy just landing in this very small spot. Did I go over it? Oh yeah. It's just very far away. Anyway. 1, 2. Literally watching from, yeah. Wait, I'm gonna look away and see if I can get it. I did it! Did I? I don't know. It's exactly the same score as the other time. That was weird, okay, I guess. I don't like you. Get it? I don't like you. I'm not very funny at times. Yeah, I'm not making it. Okay, no. No. Oh gosh. Oh yes, I got loads of cheese. Oh, come on. Okay, this is where it gets a bit difficult. Let's just farm up. Let's get the big number. Right. I think I can get to the one QI point five. Right. Let's just upgrade my sword because the sword is more important. I feel. Did I just buy it? If I bought everything. I'm going to be like, what the heck? No, I didn't. That's fine. I have one challenge left. Did I buy everything from this one?
It says loser there. That's cool. You might not see it because the thing's in the way. Please leave. Just get away from me. Please. That was unexpected and sort of annoying. Well, that's the last one, and probably this one. It says buy all possible belts, so I think it means it. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's go.
Peter, we need to end your stream now.
Why?
You can come back on after.
Why?
End it, please.
How do you end it?
But then you say goodbye to people. Thanks for watching.
Bye, thanks for watching. Bye, thanks for watching.
Dad, smell my yummy.
And I'm gonna do some things off stream. Or off camera.
Yes.